हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आर के ईच इंग्लिश गुरु ट्यूटोरियल। आफ्टर डेमोन्स्ट्रेटिव प्रोनाउन, माय टुडेज क्लास इज अबाउट इंडेफिनाइट प्रोनाउन, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट।
इंडेफिनाइट प्रोनाउन्स रेफर टू पर्सन्स और थिंग्स वी डू नॉट नो who or what we are referring to. Means, as we can understand by the meaning of this word indefinite, it is actually denoting to a thing or a person which is not in particular or which is non-specific. That means this kind of pronoun is actually used for a person or a thing which is unknown to us, which is not known to the person who is using this pronoun. In a sense, it is actually the opposite of demonstrative pronoun. In demonstrative pronoun, you have seen that it is used for any things or any person's name which thing already referred in the previous statement or in the same sentence. So that is used for actually specific things or any particular things, or you can say for any things or person which is already known to us. But here it is used for a person which is actually not known to us, which is we don't know to whom or to what we are referring to. Clear? So these are one, any, another, none, many, some, all, both, other, and so on. And here, as we have said in the demonstrative pronoun can be used as adjectives when with the demonstrative pronoun there is a noun. See, when closely followed by nouns, they are called adjectives or determiners. Means when these are followed by any nouns, then these are called adjectives. For example, many books. Many, it is actually describing the books. It is telling something about the books. Means the noun. So it is here, actually here it is adjective. But here, whenever it is, it will be used without any noun, then it will be called a indefinite pronoun. Clear? Now, compound form of all these pronouns. Some, someone, somebody, something, any, anyone, anybody, anything, every, everyone, everybody, everything, no, no one. You can write none also, N-O-N-E. Nobody, nothing. So these are the compound form of all these are actually indefinite pronouns. Now see the example. One of the passengers has left the bag. Means here one is a pronoun and which is actually this is an indefinite pronoun. Why? Because this person is unknown. Why? See the line again. One of the passengers has left the bag. Means there are many passengers, and from among the passengers, one passenger actually has left the bag. So we don't know the passengers or who is telling the line. He don't know the passenger who has left the bag. So this is actually a person who is unknown. So that's why it is here indefinite pronoun. But we have seen that one also demonstrative pronoun. When? Let us see one time. See, here one I have written with actually demonstrative pronoun. So let us see the example how it is used in a sentence as a demonstrative pronoun. See these two lines. The books that you send me are not good ones. Here, this is actually demonstrative pronoun. Why? Because this one is referring to the book, and the book is already referred in the sentence, and this is now become a particular book. A particular book, it is actually a particular book. The book, he has said. The book means a particular book that you send me are not good one. Means good one means good book. Clear? So this one is referring to the book which is already here referred one time. See the next. He got a prize last year but did not get one this year. Means one is actually referring to the prize. Clear? So this one to whom it is referring, it is already said in the line one time. So this is actually a particular instance, and this prize is referred here as a pronoun. Means one prize here. Did not get one prize this year. So instead of writing on prize, I'm writing here only one. So this kind of one is here actually demonstrative pronoun. Clear? Here is given more examples. All were drawn. Some are born great. Somebody has stolen my watch. Nobody was there to rescue the child. Few escaped unhurt. Many of them were Gurkhas. We did not see any of them again. One or other of us will be there. So these underlined words are indefinite pronouns because these are referring to know any particular person. These all persons are unknown, and these are not adjectives because there is no noun after them, next to them. This is actually the indefinite pronoun. I hope it is clear to you.
And if you are benefited with the video, then please like. For further queries, please comment. For more videos, please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for the notification. Thank you.